Quiet down. Well, good morning. All right, kids, I need you to take out your history books and turn to page 7. Today, we're going to discuss the foundations of philosophy. Does anyone know which people are known for modernizing philosophical values?
Socrates?
Yes, that's correct. Well, it seems as if we have another teacher in the class. Professor Ellison, would you like to bless us with your street corner intellect? Sir, if you're going to interrupt my classroom, then why don't you come up here and teach it? Teach us something about ancient philosophy.
Yeah, come on. All right, check it. Yeah. I'm not who they think I am. I love the skin I'm in. But where in history are all the black men? I can't take this history class every year. Front row every day of the week, third period. We learn about the Greeks, we know Malcolm and Harriet. How we know about the truth? Are you scared of it? These schools don't teach us what we need to survive. We got walls on the block, fighting, we get high. How you gon' teach me when you only teach me lies? I want my life expectancy the past 25. How you teach the greatest learner in African schools, but he never wrote a word to the winner get they rule. My people had the knowledge that passed it down to me. The same folks from the oracles and hip hop and R&B. So teach me, liberation is a must. So how we break free when they got us killing us? So we build the prisons and not the colleges. I can't rely on you, so in God I trust. For real, son, you don't really care about us.
Sits on a beanbag.
Let's just say that person sits on a beanbag and has cornrows. I won't say who it is.
I'm not going to name any names.